There's so many mobs in here. You're so ugly. You're fucking creepy as shit. Your teeth are weird. You got a bum on your ass. A bum on your ass. Shut up. Shut up! I'm getting too tired to be recording. I said to do all this in one big session, and it is now getting to me. I think I need to stop. I just want to get this build done, though. I want to carry on building, but I don't want to do it off camera. This is the problem I have. This is why I'm not very good at doing let's builds. You can put in some flowers. By flowers, I mean spruce. Because anyone who's ever tried to make something look pretty with spruce before will know you can't plant them anywhere. Nowhere. You cannot plant those little shites anywhere. It's so frustrating. But there you go. Seems like a bit of a waste, doesn't it? It's too small. We need something bigger. What about a pot with a thing in it? Because it shouldn't be too much smaller. It should. Wow, that's so pathetic. Okay. Three pots surrounding a nice big bit of spruce that climbs up onto the ceiling. Yeah, now we're talking. It still looks a little bit ornamental for this style, but I can live with it. I can live with it. That's cool. Okay, so let's do the same thing over here. No, let me. I got rid of the dangly down chainy bit because it was kind of a health hazard. I got rid of that, and I'm gonna copy this little one across. Just so that we've got some more light in here, so we can't have the low hanging ones though, because people will die on them. Although I could have the chains hanging from these, so that I suppose I could do that. Let's grab that and do that. And now I'm going to do some decorative bits. I think that's, I don't know what's hard to describe, but I'm going to do some bits that you can kind of stick on anywhere. It'll just make everything look better. So here's one, just these. And that means that you can have chains hanging from them, of course. So hiccup, let's do that. 1, 2, 3. There we go. And they'll just break up any kind of boring looking bits. So you can have another one down here. Like that. Love the chains. Love these chains. Of course, if you're not using this texture pack, you could just use iron bars and they probably have the same effect, but just not look anywhere near as sexy. So this bit needs a big one. So I think I'm actually going to go for a big one. I'm going to go all out on this. Oh, look at that! All out. That's so stupid. That looks really retarded. Okay, I'm going to go all small again. That's what she said. This one, right, it's going to have a chain, and at the bottom of the chain, there's going to be a thing, which is going to be, actually, a barrel. No. Okay, a stack of wood. There we go. That's good. Oh, yes, I love that. That's so nice. It's being held up by smoke. Oh, I cocked up. There we go. Yeah, that's nice. I'm actually going to put some more of these around. Kind of everywhere I can, like I could just pile up some wood here. I mean, this is really finishing stuff. I shouldn't really be thinking about it yet, but meh. There we go. There we go. Yeah, this is stuff I shouldn't even be thinking about now. This is the kind of thing that you just go around the build for hours and hours and hours after you finished, like adding bits to it. So I'm not going to worry about it right now. But yeah, there's an idea. We need some light on this. I'm trying to think of creative ways to do it, but because it's an odd number, I think I'm just going to go with the good old torch on top of a fence like that. Now let's see what other fences we have, because I haven't actually experimented with fences before. We appear to have just a dark one and a light one. Now I know that there's a lot of cobblestone, so let's try this. Let's put a cobblestone wall. We've got lots of choices. There's ooh, iron. Oh, that's interesting. Got some wood, all the types of wood. There's a different type of iron. I prefer the fence. Let's just grab that. Right, so I'm actually going to stop recording now because I'm about to fall asleep. I think I might actually stop building. Yeah, I've recorded all these in one like super long session, so feedback is of course always welcome, but probably not going to be taken in. That'll do fine for there. So thanks for watching. Please don't forget to leave a rating if you enjoyed this video. I know this is the first video in this series that I've actually said that on, but this is the first time I've stopped recording in this series. So if you enjoyed this, please leave a rating. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you next time when we're gonna finish off these end bits, make all that look amazing, and then we're gonna start on giving this building a purpose, and that purpose is going to be a fuck off big ship. About the size of that one, actually, not that big, but it's not gonna be in that style, it's gonna be in this style, which I've never done before, so it could be very interesting. So thanks for watching. I've already said thanks for watching a lot. That proves that it's time I stop recording. So, bye! Oh, God.